Frontline is made possible by the financial support of viewers like you and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.